He's out of his mind.
Don't talk that way about George.
Ladies and gentlemen, listen, I'm sending this back to Ringside Wrestling. No way am I going to sit here with a guy who wants to set himself on fire.